The man on probation for impersonating a law enforcement officer is back in jail. Tristan Justice was arrested last night during a probation search on a tip that Justice had firearms at his home. During the search, investigators found a law enforcement items, drug paraphernalia, and loaded firearm. He was booked into the Johnson County Detention Center for possession of firearms by certain persons, criminal impersonation, and possession of drug paraphernalia.